Start this drill at the three-point line. Then drive towards the opposite end of the court and slow down just before you get to the three-point line on the other side of the court. Visualize a defender in front of you as you execute an over-the-top crossover move, cupping the ball from the side, and then explode towards the basket and finish with a right-hand underhand layup.